Congratulations on the purchase of your Pullman Advanced Backpack. I'm just going to run you through a few steps today on how to maintain your vacuum for optimal performance. First, I'm going to take you through your filters. Down here, you have an exhaust HEPA filter. To clean the exhaust filter, simply remove it like this and give it a tap. Located inside the machine, you have a cloth filter bag. Just underneath that, you have a Vortex HEPA filter. Give them both a good tap down and make sure that there's no residual dust left over. We recommend checking your filters regularly for maximum performance. We also recommend using paper bags for an added level of filtration. Put it into the machine just like this, and then make sure to fold over the edges. Always ensure that the lid is clamped on properly for maximum suction. To attach the hose, insert it into the machine here and screw it clockwise. You can also convert your machine into a powerful blower by using the port here. For the Pullman Advanced Lithium 950, for full runtime, make sure to leave your batteries on charge when not using the machine. To ensure that the batteries are charging, click them into the charging station and make sure that the battery lights come on. Once the batteries are fully charged, insert both into the machine. Make sure they click, like so. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to put the backpack on safely. Make sure to adjust the harness height for your body by squeezing and sliding the height adjustment plate located on the back. Then, buckle the hip belt, make sure it's resting on your hip bones, and tighten the side straps. Tighten the shoulder straps by pulling on the two front straps. Make sure to pull down on the two top grey straps because they are your loader lifter straps. The final step is to buckle the sternum strap across your chest. For easier operation, you can actually customise the lid placement to the left or right, whatever's more comfortable for you. If you're experiencing a loss of suction, make sure to check your filters, your hose and your rod to ensure that there are no blockages. Also ensure that the blower port cap and the lid are attached securely. Don't forget to contact us for any replacement bags or filters and servicing.